First up, new dragon, Manchester-born self-made millionaire Jenny Campbell.
So it's going great guns. You are a very credible young man. You are running a successful business. I'm out. Bless you, I'm out. Item is wonderful, so I'm out.
Okay.
Numbers are about as hot as a mild coma, so I'm out. I find myself quite offended, but for that reason, I'm going to say I'm out. Wish you every success, but I'm out.
Thank you.
Definitely not an investment for me. I'm not keen on the product, so I'm out. Beautiful. And there's a lot that you've done right. You are very investable as a couple, but at this stage it's not investable. I'm out.
Thank you.
So for all those reasons, I'm out. I wish you all the best, but I'm out.
Thank you.
So for that reason, I'm out.
Thank you.
So good luck, but I'm out. You guys are very investable. I'm out. So I'm just going to say I'm out. Wish you every success. So I wish you every success, but I'm out. You've got a great business here. You are very investable, very credible. I'm not investing, and therefore the one word is
out.
I'm out. You're very, very competent and presentable and determined. So for that reason, I wish you good luck, but I'm out. I'm out. And for that reason, Kareem, I am out. So I'm out. I wish you all the best, but I'm out. I wish you all the best on your journey, but I'm out. I love the product. You're a very investable entrepreneur. But overall, it's just not an investment. Get out there and compete. I'm out.
Yeah.
This is an investable business. You're fabulous. I'm out. But it's not one for me. I'm out.
Matt, I'm going to follow the theme here. Dream. Dream, dream, dream.
I'm out.
Okay.
The product's lovely. I wish you all the best. This is pasta like disaster. You're very credible. Clearly working. I'm out. You know, you have something here. You can see that. I've got a lovely ethical side and the recycling side as well. I'm out. It's very, very clever. So I wish you every success. But I'm out. So I'm going to say I'm out. For that reason, I'm out. All right, thanks. Guys, I really like it. I like the product. It's fun, it's funky. So are you guys. You know your stuff as well. I can tell you really, really know your stuff. So I will wish you all the best. But it's not one for me, thank you.
Thank you, Kevin.
So I wish you all the best, ladies. Bye. Thank you. Love you lots. Pete, Pet, Peter. I'm out. My well has run dry, and I have to say I'm out. So, with respect and with all my best wishes, I'm out. So, I'm going to wish you all the best and say I'm out.
Thank you very much.
You're a great inventor. Wish you all the best, but I'm out. I think anything that takes paperwork off people's desks, teachers, police force, is fantastic. So, for that reason, I'm out. This is a very investable business. You've got something successful here. So for that reason, I'm out. I say to myself, is there a gap in the market? Yes, there is. Is there a market in the gap? Yes. So probably for that reason, rather than what I would call your faux pas, I'm out. I wish you all the best and I'm out. It's a top evaluation for a business that's growing but only turning over 165,000 and still losing money.
Jenny, if you heard about the valuation, why don't you put an offer in and see if she accepts it?
I'm not going to invest today and I'm going to say I'm out. What Peter said, but I can hear what you're saying about international and so on. It's not that difficult to get pallets of games over to the US or pallets of anything. He can get pallets of vitamins over to the US, I can get pallets of games over to the US.
Don't get that.
So, I'm going to make you an offer. I will offer you all of the money for 25%.
Shared vision for tech-free family
in 2 years.
So, while I am a risk-taker, and while I know that you need to take risks to succeed in business, probably isn't the right decision for me. I'm really sorry, and I really thank you for...
OK, Hazel, in that case, I wish you all the best, and
thank
I'm
you.
Out.
Thanks, Hazel.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Thank
astonishment from the dragons as Jenny Campbell's quest to invest fails to come up trumps.
Mad.
Hazel leaves the den empty-handed.
That is a complete charade.